I'm Tomas Berdy. I'm from Czech Republic. And my favorite shot is forehand.
Actually, it doesn't change much for myself, you know. You just have to go really step by step to see one opponent by one and not to be really thinking too much ahead, just really go step by step. And on the other way, I think it's just, you know, it's just even better that you can be in this level and playing these guys. So yeah, really enjoy this part of the year. I think like these days the hard court's getting really similar to all over the place in the tour that we play, and you know, it just suit quite well to my game that I like to be aggressive, to play fast, really make a lot of, you know, like pressure on the opponents, and that's why it helps the surface a little bit, which is faster. Then the bounce is always, I would say, always the same, that it doesn't happen, let's say, like on the grass or on the clay sometimes when the court is not really optimal. Probably last year I was in completely different position, that after really good results in the first half of the year, then I was already in the position that was looking like really good, and that I would like should be the one that who will make it. And probably I just put too much pressure on myself, because also it was like for the first time, and in the end I made it. So now I'm already after all those experience, and now I'm just really 100% concentrate on just the matches and tournaments they are right now. And then I know that if I'm gonna do well, then I'm still in the position that I can make it, and I will be just looking for that probably just a few weeks before. That was my kind of goal on the beginning of the year, that's to bring this you know, consistency of the result, but still the other way, I'm just really missing some big results so far in the season. And you know, what to do with it, you know, I mean, it's just like everyday hard work as everybody do. And yeah, just if you go on court, really take it for 100% for every single shot, and then that's the only way how you can to be able to winning many matches a year.